You gonna open one for me too?
What the hell are you doing? They're gonna be back any minute.
I just thought maybe we could get creative. There's a lot of rooms in here. Maybe we could christen a few more.
Quick, that's them.
Come on in, boys.
We deserve one after today.
Yeah. Well, no.
Hi.
Oh, sorry, Mum.
Didn't expect you back till later.
Yeah, well, it turned into a marriage counselling session for Marlon, so...
Well, I'm going to get an early night because I've got a splitting headache.
That must be all the stress of having to do everything yourself. Hey, Mum, I hope Kane knows how worn out you are.
I'm sure he does. Anyway, I'll see you later, yeah?
And if there's anything you need, you know, anything at all.
She's all right. Come on.